Hello everyone, this is CS Divesh Goyal, practicing company secretary from Delhi. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about the provision and process of conversion of loan / debenture into shares of the company. For conversion of loan and debentures into shares, many times it's happened, company have taken loan from some persons, but at the time of repayment, it is not possible for the company to repay the such money due to any reasons. In that case, company think of for the conversion of such loan or debenture into equity. So let's discuss the provision and process of the same. As per section 62 subsection 3 of the Companies Act 2013, if a company want to convert any loan or debenture into equity shares or other shares, then they have to comply with the section 62 subsection 3. Section 62 subsection 3 states that nothing in this section shall apply to increase the subscribed capital of the company caused by the exercise of an option as a term attached to the debenture issued or loan raised by the company to convert such debenture and loans into share of the company, provided that, let's focus on this, provided that the terms of issue of such debenture or loan containing such an option have been approved before the issue of debenture or the loan by a special resolution passed by the company in general meeting. As per subsection 63 subsection 3 proviso, it is allowed to convert the debentures and the loans into equity share capital of the company, into share capital of the company, even in the preference also, but they have to comply with the proviso of section 62 subsection 3. As per proviso, if you want to convert loan / debenture into equity or any other shares, you have to follow the condition. Condition 1, there should be special resolution passed at the time of acceptance of loan or issuance of debenture, or at the time of issuance of debenture, it should be mentioned in the term of the debenture that such debenture shall be converted into shares in future. It is mandatory that at the time of issue of the debenture or at the time of acceptance of the loan, SR should be passed. Special resolution general meeting should be passed. So if special resolution has been passed at that time, so definitely as per section 117, company must have filed that special resolution in MGT 14 within 30 days of passing of special resolution. So first and foremost requirement for conversion of a loan or debenture into equity, first condition, there should be special resolution passed at the time of acceptance of the loan. There must be MGT 14 filed within 30 days of passing of special resolution. If such conditions are fulfilled by the company, then at present, when company want to convert such loan and debenture into equity or other shares, they can pass the resolution in the meeting of the board of director for allotment of shares for the purpose of against these loans or debenture. And after passing of resolution in the board meeting, they can file the PS3 within 30 days of passing of resolution with the copy of board resolution of allotment of share, list of allottees, with the copy of special resolution passed at that time, with the copy of any contract or agreement entered at the time of acceptance of loan. So this is the provision and process of conversion of loan into equity. Many times professional or corporates ask the question, if a company accept loan from the director of the company, but as on date company is not able to repay such loan to the director, so can a company issue the shares against such loan by passing of special resolution as on date? In present, can we pass the special resolution and can issue the shares against the loan? I will answer this question as no, because as per the language of section 63 subsection 3 proviso, special resolution should be passed at the time of acceptance of loan, at the time of issuance of debenture. So if SR is not passed at the time of acceptance of loan, then as on date you cannot convert such loan into shares. As on date there is only one option, you have to repay the amount and you have to call again from the whether the existing shareholder or outsiders for the allotment of new shares. So by passing of resolution as present date, you cannot convert earlier loan into shares of the company. So special resolution is a prior condition for conversion of loan into equity. Our full-fledged process article on this has already been published on my blog www.csdiveshgoyal.info. थैंक यू सो मच.